Video capturing a big police response to an active crash scene in Pompano Beach. At least one person was caught on camera being wheeled into a fire rescue truck. On the ground, both the Broward Sheriff's Office and Pompano Beach Fire Rescue were focused on a mangled white sedan. We have reached out to both agencies to learn more about what happened here.